Good afternoon. We are here reconvening the House Republican Economic Recovery Working Group. As you know, we have been meeting in this room since the beginning of the year, attempting to put forward our solutions to how to get the economy back on track. And what we've got before us here is these bills represent the Democrats' job-killing agenda. Obviously, this is the health care bill. We'll take the stimulus bill here. We've got the cap and trade bill here. And we've got the TARP 2 bill that was just passed last week.
Watch your back.
And we've got the omnibus budget bill. Right here is what they've done this year, and it just reflects a job-killing agenda. We have been much different in our approach, again, starting from the beginning, trying to focus on small businesses as a path back toward job creation. We came out with a stimulus bill that was twice the jobs at half the cost. Today, the Democrats are going to bring to the floor Stimulus 2. We're calling it Son of Stimulus. It is nothing but the same model, incurring an additional $150 billion in additional debt, and using the TARP funds to pay for yet the same type of stimulus expenditure.